Question 19. By 1800, how many people are estimated to have come to North America from areas in the world with a strong Muslim influence? 1, 50, 2, 5,000, 3, 50,000, 4, 200,000, 5, 500,000, 6, 1 million.